Scummy Sixes! Monster Mash!
To make the day the time changes, the first day of summer.
What?
Well, it's 8 o'clock and it's still light.
A lot of good the extra daylight does us. Now, we've still got a 3-hour drive back. We're not going to be home until after midnight.
Well, if it really bugged you, Johnny, you wouldn't do it.
You think I want to blow Sunday on a scene like this? You know, I figure we're either going to have to move Mother out here or move the grave into Pittsburgh.
She can't make a trip like this.
Oh,
I know that she can't.
Is there any of that candy left?
No.
Look at this thing. We still remember. I don't. You know, I don't even remember what the man looks like.
Johnny, it takes you 5 minutes.
Yeah, 5 minutes to put the wreath on the grave and 6 hours to drive back and forth. Mm-hmm. Mother wants to remember, so we trot 200 miles into the country and she stays at home.
Well, we're here, John, all right?
Test. Back on? Oh. Ladies and
hey,
gentlemen... We're coming back on the air after an interruption due to technical problems.
Nothing wrong with the radio. Must have been the station.
Which row is it in?
I already lost an hour's sleep on the time change.
I think you complain just to hear yourself talk. There it is.
I wonder what happened to the one from last year. Each year we spend good money on these things. We come out here and the one from last year's gone.
Well, the flowers die and the caretaker or somebody takes them away.
Yeah, a little spit and polish, you can clean this up. Sell it next year. Wonder how many times we bought the same one. Hey, come on, Barb. Church was this morning, huh? I mean, praying's for church, huh? Come on.
I haven't seen you in church lately.
Well, there's not much sense in my going to church. Do you remember one time when we were small, we were out here? It was from right over there. I jumped out at you from behind the tree, and Grandpa got all excited, and he shook his fist at me, and he said, "Boy, you'll be damned to hell." Remember that? Right over there. Well, you used to really be scared here.
Johnny.
You're still afraid.
Stop it now. I mean it.
They're coming to get you, Barbara.
Stop it. You're ignorant.
They're coming for you, Barbara.
Stop it. You're acting like a child.
Look, they're coming for you. Look, there comes one of them now.
He'll hear you.
Here he comes now. I'm getting out of here.
Johnny! Mom! No! No! Johnny! Help me! Help
me!
Thank you. About him, I can handle them.
Probably be a lot more of them as soon as they find out about us.
The truck is out of gas.
This pump out here is locked. Is there a key? We can try to get out here if we can get some gas. Is there a key?
I suppose you've tried this.
Do you live here?
Jesus. We've got to get out of here.
We have to get to where there's some other people.
Maybe we better take some food. I'll see if I can find some food.
Seen any more around here? I can take care of those two.
I know
you're afraid, but we have
I don't know! What's happening? Don't look at it.
Find some wood, some boards, something there by the fireplace, something we can nail this place up. Oh, God damn!
Look, I know you're afraid. I'm afraid too. But we have to try to board the house up together. Now, I'm going to board up the windows and the doors. Do you understand? We'll be all right here. We'll be all right here until someone comes to rescue us. But we'll have to work together. You'll have to help me. Now, I want you to go in and get some wood so I can board the place up. Do you understand? Okay? Okay?